After several days of extreme darkness and a lot of rain in Holland, luckily we planned the right moment to go to Goes, that's in the south of Holland, to test the AST tender. In Goes, Erik of the Boat Shed, he is official dealer of AST tenders. So it was very convenient for us that we didn't have to go all the way to Berlin, but that we could do the test here. I could easily lift the tender myself. That was amazing.
Hij is niet zwaar, hè?
Ours will be a little bit heavier because we have this console in the middle. I really don't like to sit on the side of the boat in heavier weather. So that was mainly the reason why we wanted to test this boat with the console in the middle, with the jockey seat.
Ja, het is sinds vorige winter opgeleverd, maar dan is de corona gekomen.
De wateroppervlakte is dan 21.
Ja, 21 meter en 7 meter breed. Ja.
We vinden wel mooi, Mark.
We nemen het boothuis erbij, begrijp ik?
Ja, we komen.
Dat is nog maar één beschikbaar, geloof ik zelfs, hè? Hè? Alleen deze nog. Gaaf. Schat, ik moet.
Kan nog wel lekker, hè?
I was very surprised how good that felt. Even better than sitting in the back. Because when you start accelerating with the couch in the back, the nose points up very high. We always had to go forward first until the boat was stable, and then you could sit down. This feels so stable to sit on the jockey seat. I've never experienced that before, but it was very good in my opinion. Jomer is very much against extra weight in the back, but I think this couple of kilos of this jockey seat, I think it's... Mark, how many kilos is it, the jockey seat?
Something like 30 or so.
Okay, it's like 30 kilos extra. And I think we really want to have that.
Ja, hij vaart hartstikke goed. En het zit ook heel lekker in het midden. Ja, maar je kan hem dus heel scherp indraaien. Het is een goed bootje, hoor. Kun je mij gewoon zo horen? Kun je mij zo horen?
Thank you. There's a huge watertight space in the front to store stuff.
Watertight.
Ja, hij gaat er lekker vandoor hoor. Je kan best wel stijl draaien daarmee. Oh, voorzichtig schatje. Oh, dat is typisch hij weer, hè?
Ja, de vraag is, zij denken dat 10 ook al genoeg is.
Ja, nou...
We doen wel 20, denk ik.
Ik denk dat ik wel 20... Maar jij moet je wel normaal doen.
Laat het regelmatig
even noodwaardig. So, this is phase 2 of the test.
Yeah.
Now, it's certified for 5 people.
Yes.
So, we're 4 now.
Moet Erik niet mee dan?
And when you're alone in the boat, you're in the middle. If somebody joins you in the back of the jockey seat, that's perfect. And the third person can sit in front. You can easily have 2 other people sitting in the back. So the boat is officially certified for 5 persons, but 6 or 7 is also not a problem. Brought our bikes and several bags, and we tried everything in it. And because in the beginning I was a little bit afraid that there wouldn't be too much space next to the jockey seat to store stuff, but there was absolutely not a problem. You could easily bring 2 bikes in the boat and an extra bags in the back. This typical boat that we were testing had a 20 horsepower engine.
Yeah.
AST says it's overpowered in this way. 15 horsepower would be better. But we are still a little bit in doubt because 15 and 20 horsepower is exactly the same engine with the same weight. So as a result of this test trip, we decided to go for the AST tender. Thank you very much, Erik, for your hospitality. And also for AST in Germany for all your effort. And I hope we are really going to enjoy this boat.